pichaba, tú me pichabas. Ahora yo picheo.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Marisol, so welcome to my channel. Now why don't you go ahead and click that little subscribe button and the bell button next to it so you can get notified every time I post a new video. But without further ado, let's get started with the video. Today's video is going to be a SHEIN try on haul. First, I'm going to show you guys all the items that I bought from SHEIN, and then I'm going to model them for you guys so you guys can see how they actually look. For those of you who don't know what SHEIN is, SHEIN is an online website, or you could download the app and basically you just order a bunch of things that you want from there. So they have clothing for women, for men, for children, they have home items, they have accessories, they have shoes, they have so many cute things at such an affordable price. I specifically ordered items for women, but they have literally everything for such a cheap price. Yes, it does come from China, but they're really cute, they're worth it, they're good quality. You can't go wrong, honestly. So I'm gonna show you guys the items that I got. And they come in all these SHEIN packages. This is how you spell it, SHEIN. Anyways, the first item I got is this cropped long sleeve shirt. It's a turtleneck. You can't really see how it looks like this, but once it's on, it's so cute. It's like a little sweater material. It's cropped and it's black and it's turtleneck and it's so cute. The second item that I got is a skirt, which most of the items I got are skirts because summer is coming up, and even if it wasn't, if you looked in my whole closet, in my whole wardrobe, literally I only own 2 skirts. Hardly have any, so you will be seeing a lot of skirts. It's soft, it's nice. I feel like in the summer you could pull it off with a crop top, but otherwise you could wear it in the fall or winter with like some black tights and like that long sleeve shirt that I just showed you guys and some cute thigh high boots. It would look super cute. I got this skirt in a size medium. It runs true to size. So for example, I am a size 3 in Hollister jeans or a size 2 in American Eagle or Levi's jeans. And I'm a size medium in skirts. And this fits perfect. Next item I got is this jacket. It does have a zipper. Supposedly, this is supposed to run a little bit bigger. And I agree, it does run big. Normally, I'm a medium in all tops. No matter what brand they are, I'm a medium in tops. And I ordered this in a size small because they said it runs large. And it's really big. It's pretty oversized. I think I could have gone with a size extra small. But it's still really cute. You could wear it on top of like a cute tight dress or just on top of jeans. Or just if you like wearing oversized jackets, why not? The next item I got is a skirt in the same print as that jacket. It is not a set, but it is the same print, and you could wear it together or you could wear it separately. This is the skirt. It has a little slit right here. This one, supposedly, I would say runs a little big because it is stretchy. So I am a size medium in skirts, and I only had to order this one in a size small, and it fit fine.
Mira, mami, ¿te acuerdas cuando antes le dábamos con él? Pa' arriba, pa' abajo, lento, lento, pa' arriba, pa' abajo, lento, lento, pa' arriba, pa' abajo, lento, lento. Hacho, mami, eso movimiento, pa' arriba, pa' abajo.
Then I ordered this tweed skirt. This skirt, oh my God. This skirt is gorgeous. Like, if I'm telling you gorgeous, it's gorgeous, so beautiful. It even comes with pockets. Now this I would wear in the fall time Or I would wear it during winter, and I would wear it with one of those like sheer see-through tights, like those pantyhose type tights. And then you wear it with thigh-high boots and like a long sleeve shirt. This is so cute. Probably like a nice Christmas outfit or something. I love it. This one I would say runs true to size because I got a size medium and it fits just right.
Tiene un hábito ahí que la acabo de testear. Pero en bajita, ella no es de frontear. Ella es calladita, pero para eso es atrevida.
Then I ordered this skirt, a little wrap skirt. It does have a zipper in the back. Really cute suede material. This one I did order in a small because based upon reviews, they say it does run a little large. And I completely agree because the size small fit perfect on me. You can probably pull this off in the spring or summer as well with a crop top. Or for fall or winter, you could just wear it with those thigh-high boots and a long sleeve shirt, and it's super cute. Lastly, I ordered these little hairpins. They're in the color gold. They're accessories. They're really cute. I absolutely love them because leaf is actually very big, which I absolutely love because they're completely noticeable. An accessory, you want it to be noticeable. Now, all these items, I actually got them in the flash sale besides the long sleeve shirt. I got them on flash sale. So flash sale is every day on Shein app. They have a few items that are under $10, but most of them are like $2.90, $3.90, $4.90. Super, super cheap. So you could get a bunch of items for so cheap. So all these items cost me under $10. I legit didn't spend more than like $30 on everything. I believe I got this for like $4. So yeah, they're really cute, so worth it, and I got them all on the days that they had free shipping. Otherwise, normally you have to order $49 for free shipping, but I totally recommend. All you have to do is look through all the reviews and see what sizing to get. But besides that, you're gonna get a good quality item. All you need to do is figure out what size you're gonna get, and if your size is right, then the item's gonna look beautiful on you. If you would like to see more videos like this, more try-on hauls, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss another one of my videos. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video.